unshaken, that divines within what is real. A man unattached to sensations, a man who finds fulfillment in the self, who finds fulfillment. His mind has become pure freedom, has become
imperishable joy. Pleasures from external objects, pleasures of suffering, of suffering.
No wise man seeks joy among them.
The man of yoga who is able to overcome the man of your honor, the man of yoga, the turmoil of desire and anger, the turmoil of desire. That man is truly happy. He who finds peace and joy and radiance within himself. Cut off desire, cut off anger, it has cut off, realizes itself.